Thanks, buddy. Who's watching out there? Who's out there? That's a hot name, Mossy Nut. I like it. Thanks, buddy. Appreciate it. All my snow is gone, so my bait pile is back in there. If they come, they're gonna come from back there. And if they come, they're gonna come from back in there. And they'll cross right here. They'll come from back there. There's a swamp back there. They bed down. And they'll go. This is where I'll shoot them. Shot five right here. So, right here is where they'll be. And the bait pile is right in there. And then they cross over out there to the fields. They go back out there. And back here. Thanks, Taylor. Wimberly, I love you. No. No deer drive, just me. I just know where, I know the activity out here. I hunt this area a lot, and I got my game cameras. I know where the deer come in at, I know where they bed down at, I watch, I know what time they come in, so I got about an hour before I expect them to start moving. But, right about in the middle, probably about an hour, they'll start moving out here. And then, hopefully I can put one more in the freezer till next fall. I think one more will do it for me. So, we've got a pretty full freezer right now, but I still have another buck tag. And I filled all my buck tags this year and shot a bunch of doe, so. I want to go perfect. I want to do this. Get some. What's up, Broseph? I see Joseph out there. I see Marvin, Taylor, Mossy Nut. So, fellas, sorry my connection's poor. New Jersey. I'm in New Jersey. Joycey. In the Joycey. That's right, buddy. I'd like to take another buck, but and that'd probably guarantee that I wouldn't come back out till next fall. But if I have a buck tag, I'm out here. That's a fact. But I can shoot as many doe as I want. So. The doe are pretty small. You get about maybe. That bolt. Nasty. What's up, Calvin? I got a bunch of jerky to make too. I got everything. I have two deer quartered to grind up. I get so tired. We ain't eating beef since fucking October. Temperature is dropping out here. It was 58 this morning. Right now it's 31 and I have about 15 mile an hour wind. It's a little chilly. I wish I had a mount for my camera because my fucking fingers are cold. Shut up, Dark. Nobody likes moose. Moose is a piece of shit. Moose is a dick. That's it, I'm ready. Hell yeah. Nature's butcher. Or as we call it, the Aaron Nelson porn shop. Dark, if you keep this up, I will kiss you right on the mouth. I will kiss you right on your mouth. I don't want to see any positive comments out there. This is an anti-motivational live stream, just so you guys know. I am the anti-YouTube. Bro, so you tease me so much. Right next to me. He's on. Hells yeah. I got a mankini on. I'm wearing my mankini backwards and it still covers everything up. It's weird. Is it supposed to do that? I got two belly buttons. I call that a lullaby. Put you all down, sorry, dear. That's a little yearling. You can see it. Let me see if I can show you. Right. There. Tiny little thing. Sitting still behind those trees back there. I don't know if you guys see it or not. Pretty far back. tiny little thing. Well, maybe, maybe a buck will follow her in, who knows, I don't know, that's a young one. Probably born this spring. Hey Drew, what's up Dad? Alright guys, the deer are starting to move, so... Alright guys, the deer are waking up and moving, so I'm gonna get off the live stream. I see that yearling out there, so... I'm gonna get out, wish me luck guys. Maybe I can put something in the freezer. Hi Dad, how you doing? Still here. I see something else walking back there. Well, wish me luck.